So let me start off with welcoming you guys to my YouTube channel Apex Haven Gaming. Yeah, it's been a while since I recorded my gameplay. As of late, I like to use troll in order for me to climb up to Guardian. Before anything else, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel so I can produce more video.
Yes. What are you buying?
I have developed a pretty cool strategy recently by getting a Maelstrom and dagger, so I can jump into the clash without actually wasting my ultimate battle trance.
The battle begins.
A bell tolls for the Lord of Trolls.
First blood.
Faster, faster. Don't cross my path.
So the first item I would be farming is Battle Fury. And I need that Battle Fury more than ever since the enemy has a Phantom Lancer.
No agony enough.
I wonder why at top there is three heroes, so they left me alone here. I have no problem with that. Nice.
Killing you was the least murderous. I hear skimming.
It's pretty useful to get a magic stick in the beginning, because Luna and I'm not sure what is her companion here. Lazrek is a nuker, so when they cast any skills, I can, if I was in proximity, I could absorb a magic stick a charge. So I already prepared my courier at Secret Shop, so I can, once I gain enough money, I
Your
can
middle tower is under attack.
Buy Ring of Hell and Void Stone.
Access first.
Dire's courier has been killed.
I'm under attack! Fools! Generation! Yes! To the battle!
So the bounty rune has been spawned. Let's get it.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack.
My steel shall drink.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Unworthy.
Oh man, I got Lina, but Lesrek finished me. I'm sorry, Luna. Always get confused, Luna and Lina. And there's a hero called Lana as well, Templar Assassin.
You can't have a war without a warlord. My axe is thirst.
Double damage.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Leaders up here.
More like it. Aghast. Don't cross my path. Feed my blade.
There we go. I don't know, recently there are tendency of people getting disconnected in every game. So we have no choice but to wait for a while. Nice. Man, once again. There's a item in natural stash, but nobody picking it up. They should use them.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I think Phantom Lancer has abandoned the game. I'm not sure why.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen. Radiant structures are fortified.
Always I get a kill, then somebody else finish me. Hold on, Ben. I'm coming. Just wait for a few more seconds.
The Warlord returns. My axe is thirst.
Excuse me.
Bottom tower has fallen.
There are no enemies.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Yes.
Well, that's the price I have to pay. We managed to take down Viper and Luna returned the favor. Well, my ultimate was on cooldown, just a few seconds. Viper kill me.
There's a blade in your eye.
So I'm taking another rest for 12 seconds before I return into the fray. Hold on, guys, I'm coming. Oh my god. They were all there. All of them.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen. Your top tower is under attack. Dire structures are fortified.
But that was not great.
Your top tower is under attack.
Sven is heading towards ending it quickly by pushing mid alone. That's quite a
the enemy's middle tower has fallen.
A unique strategy.
Double time.
So now we can officially conquer the outpost because we have more tower taken down. Comparing to them, they only had our middle and top towers. Although there are four people, but they have more they can have more experience in neutral creep farming because they have less one member. So technically speaking, they are still in the game even though they are lack of firepower.
Double damage.
I'm under attack.
Somebody please help me. I'm gonna complete my power thread so I would have a better mana pool. Because I noticed a troll's biggest flaw is his mana pool. Nice. Legion barely do anything. Just hit one time and then won the duel. That's such a bonus.
Radiant structures are fortified.
So it is unwise for me to go out there and hunt first. I don't know. I want to farm some item before joining them. But we do manage to take them out in several clash. Oh my, they need my help for sure. Just a little bit late. Oh man. As you can see, they are only four players, but their score is higher than us.
Your top tower is under attack.
honorable death.
Enemy's top tower has fallen.
Aghast.
Dominating.
I hear swimming. You thought I was bad, but they'll rue the day.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Yes! Go for my armor. To the massacre.
I'm gonna go ahead and buy a maelstrom. So he could increase the troll speed exponentially before, so he can hit the enemy with incredible speed before actually using the battle trends. I think Sven is on his way to make Black King bar.
Dire structures are fortified.
From the looks of his inventory item.
Your middle tower is under attack.
My steel shall drink. Ah, no innocence. My axe is best.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen. The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Guys, I think we got this. We're going to end it very soon.
The enemy's top barracks has fallen.
And I think all the credit goes to Sven. He single-handedly led us to victory. Technically not single-handedly, it's five of us.
Radiant structures are fortified.
I think my recent strategy using troll is quite useful, because when you make the maelstrom, the extension of a maelstrom item, the Majonir, I believe, I'm not sure whether I'm speaking it right, it helps me to push faster. Alright guys, we got it. Yes, Sven was voted as the match MVP, no doubt about it. So currently I have a triple hat-trick wins using a Troll Warlord. So guys, with the exception of Phantom Lancer abrupt departure, That game was very intense. I really enjoyed the game. I hope you did too. If you wanted more, please don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Goodbye.